But we have a man here today who's about to change all that.
I don't care much for politics.
That is exactly why Blake is out ringing doorbells today. He has no stakes in Washington. No connections to the establishment. No allies hidden away in lawless groups that pull the strings around the world. He's just a common man who decided that he wouldn't take it. He was here to clean up, to give you exactly what you wanted, to make sure the government doesn't stick its nose into everything.
Fascinating. How is he going to achieve all that?
By imposing restrictions and pushing crippling laws that will bind legislators to their desks for decades. His approach is simple. Give every one of those Washington-based desk jockeys so much work they won't have time to enforce the existing laws. And then, while they're busy looking through their fat law books, use his executive powers to undo the existing laws. It's a radical approach, but quite effective.
And this Blake character, he's out here now, ringing doorbells.
Sure is. Why do you ask?
No reason.
It's your chance to change the world. Hey, back off the pit, would ya?
What? Hey, we need to...
Yeah. Oh.
No good. Can someone please help me?
Oh, Jesus!
What?